Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So as you can tell by today's video title, we're going to be cutting my hair. I'm not gonna like cut it short or anything crazy like that, but I am gonna be trimming it. So this is how long my hair is. See it? Okay, can you see? Sorry, I'm like wearing sweatpants and I'm just like, okay, so this is how long my hair is. It's very, very long. I just feel like I have a lot of dead ends and it's just kind of like uneven, so we're gonna cut it. This is gonna be a learning experience for both of us. So let's jump right in. Let me go get my mirror. I'm not wearing any makeup right now because I'm about to film a makeup tutorial after this. I just clipped my hair back. And I do have product. So this is my second, wait, what is today? I washed it Sunday, so today's Tuesday. Third day hair. And yeah, we're just going to cut it. I don't really know exactly how. So we're gonna do curl by curl. I'm gonna start with the bottom. Let's do it in layers, actually. Because I don't wanna like fuck my hair up. So all of my hair is to the front. So I'm gonna take my scissors. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous right now. Let's just start with this bottom part. So, like I said, my hair is very long, but I feel like I do have a lot of dead ends. So we're just going to like this, and I'm not a hairdresser at all. I do makeup, not hair. Let's hope I don't ruin my hair. I'm gonna go like this, and where it falls, I'm just gonna cut those pieces. Okay. Basically cutting off all of the little dead hairs. Okay. I'm literally just cutting where it gets like frizzy, I guess. Dude, it's not. I have to fix that. Don't want to lose any length on my hair. I just want to get like the dead ends off. So I used to have front bangs for like 4 years. So these are my bangs right here. It was tragic. If you knew me during that time of my life, I'm sorry. It's disgusting. I don't know how I ever had a boyfriend. So I'm literally just gonna take every curl and just cut. I feel like if my mom sees this video, she's gonna have a heart attack. If you're watching this, mom, I'm sorry. And I eventually want my front pieces of hair to be the same length as all of my hair. So that's why I'm just trimming it, just so that my hair's not breaking off as much, so that it grows a little faster. You know, they say you're supposed to get your hair trimmed every however long, but I have curly hair, so I don't think that that rule applies as much to curly-haired girls as it does to straight girls, because I don't know, I just don't think it does. Let me know if I'm wrong, but yeah, I don't feel the need to trim my hair every however often you're supposed to. I just kind of trim it when I see that it needs to be trimmed, and right now I feel like it needs to be trimmed. So that is what I'm doing today. And also, when I did get a diva cut, I remember like what she did, so I'm kind of just doing that because, yeah, like she basically said that you just cut off any part of the curl that's straight, so like the bottom part, you just snip it off, and this isn't going to lose any length because I'm not cutting the curl. I'm just cutting like the bottom part that's dead. All in all, my hair is pretty healthy right now, just because I've been taking pretty good care of it, and I haven't straightened it or really put that much heat on it for the past like 2 years, almost 3 years. I used to hate my hair back in like middle school and high school and stuff, especially middle school. I would straighten my hair all the time because I just felt like my curly hair was so ugly and I just wanted straight hair so bad, and now I'm like, thank you, God, for my hair, because I love my hair. And my son, he has really, really curly hair. Like, he has the most beautiful curly hair ever. So he, my son, I'm black and white, and then my son's dad is Mexican Salvadorian. So my son is a quarter Mexican, a quarter Salvadorian, a quarter black, quarter white. So he has literally the most beautiful curls ever. And when he was little, he had like super, super curly hair. And one day I picked him up from his dad's house and he cut off all of his curls. And I cried and cried and cried. And any moms out there, I'm sure you feel my pain. I was so freaking butthurt. I was so sad. I was like, why would you cut his hair? He has beautiful hair. I think he did it out of spite, but whatever. This is how it's looking so far. I feel like it doesn't look that different. I feel like you're not gonna be able to really tell on camera, but I don't know, we'll see. So yeah, basically I'm just taking every curl and cutting the bottom part of it. Making the curls kind of blunt on the bottom. And this will help my hair look a little bit more curly because it's taking off the dead ends of the curls. I don't think people really understand how much maintenance goes into having curly hair, because it's a lot. Okay, well, that is everything. I feel like you can't really tell that I cut it, but I feel like it looks a little bit more voluminous. It was a little terrible, but whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. Basically, what I did was just cut each curl individually and just cut off the dead end from the curl, so I didn't take any length away from my hair. You cut curly hair a lot different than you cut straight hair. With straight hair, you can kind of just cut it, and with curly hair, if you do it while it's wet, it's gonna look different when it's dry. So it's important to figure out how you want to cut your hair, because I've let people cut my hair when it's wet, and then when it dried, it was like shoop, So you got to make sure that you know how to take care of your curls. So just do a lot of research and figure out what works best for your curls, what works best for your hair, because everybody's curls are different. I will be doing a curly hair routine in the next 2 weeks. I'm waiting for this hair product to come in so I can use that. So I will be doing that as soon as I get that product for you guys. I'm going to show you guys what I use to shampoo my hair, what I use to condition, deep condition, all that good stuff. So if you guys have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. And if there's anything else you want to know about my hair, let me know. And thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye. Jingle bell, 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 bell.